Hey, Wolf. You've now set up enough routes to host a championship. Points awarded over multiple races, most points wins. You know what to do.
At racing cars. Did you know that?
Onwards and upwards, boss. I've got a short list of locations for site number 3. Just look at the map and point. I'll do the rest. Surfer's Paradise. Modern city on the waterfront. Steel and glass and right-angle corners. Or the Yarra Valley. Australian wine country. Perfect if you want the blur outside your window to be a lovely green. Come see me at our new Yarra Valley location. If and when you get tired of the roads around here, that is.
This is Blizzard Mountain. We've commandeered a local snow park and we're giving it the full Horizon treatment. Brand new festival location, brand new competition, brand new vehicles. We just need your special brand of magic to make it complete. The weather will be more extreme than you're used to. We're talking snowstorms, snowbanks, black ice. So, what do you say, boss?
Welcome to Horizon Hot Wheels, boss. Our team's been busy building the largest, fastest, and most extreme island the world has ever seen. And we want you to be there for the grand opening. This island paradise is home to new cars, new races, and miles of looping, banking, giant orange track. You really have to see it to believe it. So what do you say? Want to go for a spin?
Hey, Wolf. Ready for a change of scenery?
Thank you. voila, Horizon Yarra Valley. Rolling hills, green fields, lush forests. I knew Australia was pretty, but now I think it's just showing off.
I checked out the new festival site. Looks spectacular. You know what would go really well with all those tents and streamers? One of these.
Updating your map with our initial scouting reports. Looks very promising.
Don't bother changing radio stations if there's nothing on, boss. Just let me go and sign you a new one. Future Classic Radio. Dance music courtesy of our Australian hosts. I'll sign the deal. Hospital Records Radio. All drum and bass, all the time? You got it. Leave it to me.